Hey everyone, I hope all is going well and you're having a beautiful, blessed day. I wanted to come on and share with you an idea that I just had because I came across some old notebooks that are full of notes, and I learned from one of my mentors early on that if you have nothing to teach, or even if you do, start with your old notes, because when you're learning something in church, or if you're learning something in a course that you're taking, you have a bunch of notes. So I have two notebooks full of notes from both old sermon series and YouTube videos that I've watched. And I am going to start sharing those notes with you guys in video form. It is going to be called the Old Notebook Series, and I will start it tomorrow. Today, I am going to dedicate myself to writing this week's sermon notes into a blog post. And then I will start recording the old note series tomorrow. So I hope you would join me for that. And if you can't join me live, please feel free to watch on my IGTV, because it'll always be on my IGTV. So I will talk to you later. I love you all, and I hope you're having a great day. Bye-bye.